about this for a second.
Does everyone just close your eyes? Close your eyes, go ahead, no one will steal your wallet. And think about what you would look like if, like, when you're 100. Helps if you close your eyes, I promise. You make a better image.
Not a nice look.
Not a nice look. You don't, keep it to yourself. You don't want to influence other people's looks. Some people are crying already. Keep your eyes closed. Really get a good picture. How do you feel? Can you see still? Can you hear still? Do you have hair? What's your face look like? What do the back of your hands look like? Are you in pain? Can you move? Who's around you? Is someone feeding you, wiping your butt? Think about that. Everyone open your eyes for a second. The single greatest determinant of longevity. Think about this. A better factor than cholesterol, blood pressure, whether you smoke or not, whether you exercise or not, is the image you have or the perception you have of aging. Think about that. Who was happy with their image? Nice. Some of you have been to previous workshops. Who wasn't happy with their workshop? With their image? Who, even if you're happy, thinks we could improve it somewhat? Yeah? Honestly, that's my gift for you tonight. And so they did a study, incredible study, and the people who had a positive image of aging lived on average another 7.5 years. So my promise to you tonight, some of you I've already spoken to today, I'm like, get to the workshop. You know, give me an hour and I'll give you 10 years back. That's still my promise to you. You know, at the end of tonight, I want you to be able to walk out of here and undoubtedly go, I've easily added 10 years. And chances are I can kick 100, no worries. And it's possible. And so tonight, think about this. Who knows the answer to that? It's pretty obvious since we're here studying it. The fastest group of people growing in the world today is centenarians. So 50 years ago, one in 500 people lived to be 100. Today, one in 26. So for most of us, you're not even really going to have a choice. I know that comes across a bit crazy. The next question, so they did this study and they looked at all the people who lived to 100. And they said, if you knew you were going to live to 100, would you have done anything different or treated yourself different? What do you think their answer was?
More money.
Hell yes, yeah, more money. Absolutely yes. What did they say? If I hadn't known I was going to live this long, I would have taken better care of myself.